Roger Federer once dressed up as a kangaroo during a charity tennis event. He hopped around the court, mimicking the movements of the Australian animal, and even attempted a few kangaroo-inspired shots, much to the amusement of the audience.